I'm Annie Bishop in Priest River, where 200 employees will soon be looking for work. That's because JD Lumber, the lumber mill here behind me, announced on Friday that it would be closing its doors. The company told employees that a fellow competitor, Riley Creek, bought out the company and it would be closing on October 3rd. Coming up tonight on KXLY 4 News at 5 and 6, we'll hear from one employee who says that this announcement came as a total surprise.